Next time, wait for me.
Yes, yes.
Thank you. Where's your car? Still getting cleaned over here. It's a pretty mess. It's gonna take them a while.
For cookies.
No. Oh, we forgot our cookies. I hope they didn't. Oh, I hope they didn't think the wolves
were. Stop it. Stop it.
I told them that it was all garbage. I think they threw away our cookies. Pardon me? I don't believe how many videos of car washes there are on the internet. Thousands and thousands of dollars. I mean, they're not all his, a lot of them. A lot of people like take pictures of the garages of car washes.
What's his diagnosis?
Autism.
Autism, yes, so. Cerebral palsy.
Oh, okay. Oh gosh. Yeah. Kind of the same, but a little bit
different. He's 12. He's also blind.
Oh my gosh.
He also has a hip dysplasia.
So. How does he function? Does he function?
About a 5-year-old, and he gets around with the walker. He can see better than they say legally blind. He can see a pin on the floor. He can see anything. He's just loving it, just the most sweetest. And he flips on it. He doesn't know who he is sometimes, you know, like the smartest player he talks. It's like, you know, like, you know, there you go. Where's John? That's the, you know, inside you go somewhere.
See, he doesn't speak at all, pretty much. A few words of necessity words, like what he wants to be, where he wants to go. But he wouldn't carry that conversation.
He's fine.
Physically.
That's a healthy thing. He is something, but so far it's, excuse me.
Is your car done for yet?
Get there. Get up there.
No, ours is. Oh, it must be coming through.
Yeah, just
went through. Is that your van?
No.
No?
That's one. Did it go through? We're sitting here talking.
Uh-oh.
That's our, mine went?
No, I think mine's going to be yours.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, I need to. For it to be gone at the end. Thanks. It was nice to talk to you. Good luck to you. Sit here talking and then go through.
Can you say hi?
Hi.
Hey, how are you? Which one is yours? What color is yours?
Gray.
Gray?
No, that's
no,
gray.
That's
what
not
color
yours.
Is yours?
What color is your car?
Okay.
No, your car is not gray.
That's your car?
Boo.
That's blue? That's blue?
That's
not yours, though,
car.
Is it? Is that yours coming?
Come.
Do you have the Jeep?
Yeah, what color
awesome.
Is your car?
Do
what
you,
color is it?
Does he like to ride through it or no?
Yeah, no, we go through that too. He just discovered this part of it. So instead of $3, now it costs me $15 for it to take these all down things. Well, three times every Sunday. Yeah, I probably should, but he likes to go to town once. So that's my job. Oh, well, yeah, but he likes to go to all different ones. Yeah, they're all different ones. Yeah. Jacks are great because I can go, if I go within 60 minutes to any other Jacks, they'll do it for free. Just to put it through the other one.
Will, do you want to own a car wash when you're old? Do you want to own a car wash on your own? Yes.
Oh, okay. Sounds good to me.
That'll work.
Yeah, see, that's a good living.
Yeah, my brother used to work at a car wash.
Oh, I love that picture. That or garage doors. He's a garage door opener freak.
All right.
Yeah, you have to watch your fingers with those things, though.
Oh, the buttons.
Oh, no.
He likes to open and close them?
Oh, yeah.
Basically, not with the buttons.
Oh, with the buttons, yeah.
Yeah.
That, yeah. Oh, where they come down like that. Oh, no, he doesn't get close to them.
Oh, look at that.
I'm always afraid it's going to come down on his head.
Did they miss any spots or did they get it off?
We just had it done like 2 days ago, so it probably wasn't much.
Yeah, no,
I swear we were going to take the paint right off.
You know what? It's a small pleasure.
That's true.
Yeah, but if you get a chance, if the paint does come out, to watch it going through a spray booth, that would be more exciting. I used to do that as a work.
Oh, that would be fun.
Let's hope the paint doesn't come out.
Yeah, we'll have to go down and maybe four plants still. See.
Oh, here comes my car, Will. You want to take my car? Mine's silver. Mine's coming right now, I think.
Oh, no.
Yep. That's my car. Yep.
Say hi.
That's Wendy's car.
No, that's not
mine. That silver car right there?
Yep.
Oh, it's not. That's not my car. Where is my car?
They're taking it for a quick spin.
Oh, here it comes up to this
one.
Next.
At the other window. You're going to miss it at the other window.
The colors you can hear, though.
That's not it. It's right down there, Will.
Stop.
That's mine.
It stopped for a minute, didn't it? You like for it to stop, don't you? Should we just sit here all day? Better go on my
knees. There it is. That's mine. You gonna film it for me? You'll film it right there? Thank you.
I believe how many of those he has. He has three iPads and they're all filled.
Will he tell you, what day it was when he was here to see that?
No. But they will.
You
can tell if it's his or not. He knows where they're all on YouTube, and there's thousands of them. He knows where those are.
So he has them on a YouTube channel?
Oh, yeah, several. They close them down all the time because he'll play music from Disney music behind him. Every time there's a popular thing, they close them down. As soon as it's free, they'll close them down. He used to take them out of our house and catch me in my pajamas every now and then. That had to stop. Come on, they're going to be done with our car. It's going to be sitting there.
Nope.
Let's go. We go park it and come back in. Roger that. But what would they do with it if they were down?
Have a good day, Will.
Thank you. Come on, our car's way down here.